It's a great privilege to be on this stage after exactly 1 year to present the findings of EU Business Climate Survey 2019.